Hello viewer, I hope you are fine. Today sharing a sad news with you. Viewer, former MCApresident Lee SanChoon has died. He was 88. Lee, who served as the 4th MCApresident, died this morning, China Press reported. Viewer, born in Pekan, Pyong, Lee rose to prominence after winning the Kualong Ultra Parliamentary seat in the 1959 general election at the age of 25. Later, he was appointed the Alliance Party executive. For more details, to come to my YouTube channel and also subscribe this. Thanks for watching.